What's up, YouTube? I could be wrong, but I have a feeling she's about to start laying. This is my emerald tree boa. We've been waiting a long time for this, and I hope today's the day. So, if she lays right now, from what I read for her gestation is that she would shed and then 30 days later she will lay. She did not shed. I've been waiting for her to shed to kind of give me the heads up of more or less when she's going to lay, and she never shed. So according on Google, when you Google emerald tree boa wasn't breeding, that's wrong, because she never shed. She has not shed since I think November or December. Her post-ovulation shed was her last shed, and that's the one that she didn't shed. That's why you see that little bit of stuck shed on her. That was from her post-ovulation shed. She hasn't ate or shed since then. Now I have the front of her cage open because I'm trying to record, and the glare from the plexiglass is awful. And again, I hope this stuff doesn't squirt out, because I'm going to be pretty pissed off. You can definitely see. Okay. So that was an infertile. Well, at least she got that out. We got movement. There's the first sucker right there. Look at that little thing. Awesome. Come on, baby. Got our first emerald tree boa. And he's alive. He is moving. So that's good. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. So that's one. One infertile, or maybe that's just the egg. But there he is. Comes another one. This guy looks alive. I see the tail. This is like the happiest day of my life right here. Sorry if the camera's moving, man. I'm kind of like... Here comes the next one. I thought they came out head first. Guess not. Beautiful tail, huh? Look at that tail. It's two. There they are. Moving around. Here comes a third. That's three. Nice white on that guy. This guy looks big compared to the other ones. Yeah, look at that. That's four. Again, I apologize for moving so much. So my wife, I go in the kitchen right now and I tell her, hey, the emerald tree boa is gonna lay right now. Okay. She don't really give a shit. Until you start selling them. Then she's like, hey, can I get these shoes? Hey, what about this purse? I'm gonna be like, yeah, whatever. You better at least act a little more interested next time. Gonna be asked out. Here comes some more. This is what we've been waiting for. This little guy. As soon as she's done, get them washed up. She's about to lay another one. There's the fifth one. That's five right here. There's the sixth one. There's six up there. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. There you go. Very beautiful. I got one down there that doesn't look like it's doing too good. I could be wrong. I basically kept her through this whole incubation, about 88, 85, 82, even sometimes up to 90. Her hotspot was about 90. She would stay under there. I would take her temperature. She would about, sometimes she'd be at 92, 93, but she would just be there. This little guy looks pretty active. Down here doesn't look so great. That's six, I believe, but she still has a couple more. I still see a nice little lumps in her. Judging by it, I was thinking about another two or three more, maybe. So one infertile so far. Comes another one. She got one sitting on top of the perch with her. Wow, this is awesome. Reptile addicts, baby. We did it. Captive bred, captive born, city of angels. That's what I'm talking about. Here comes another one. Look at all her muscles. I believe this is the seventh one. This guy's perching up real nice right next to her. Look at that. Ready to bite me, probably. So I noticed so far that we have a couple that come out not very active, like just kind of like this guy just dangling. And we have some that come out very active. This guy's yawning. Comes another one. So that's seven right here on the bottom trying to yawn. And eight coming out on top, unless that's the rest of his tail. Yeah, it looks like that's the rest of his tail. There you go, buddy. I believe that was seven. Looks like she might have one more. Looks like she's almost done though. We got seven already.
Oh, she did? She
ate? Yep.
And then
you break up? Yep. Wanna stand up here real quick?
Mm-hmm.
Look at, come here, she's gonna lay another one right now. Just stay right there trying not to scare her. See the one up there with her? And the one up to her, to the right of her face?
Mm-hmm. She puts them there, or?
No, they fell to the floor and they crawled.
Oh, wow. Is that one. Like for water vapor?
Yeah, yeah, look at, there's another one.
And that was a good one.
Yeah, that one was good too. Wiggle your ass out of there. There you go. That's eight. But one of them down there, one of the first ones, doesn't look like she's doing too good. I think that's eight right there. Looks like she might have maybe one more. She's looking a lot thinner, that's for sure. Jesus. I'm gonna start feeding this girl. You tell the boys?
Mm-hmm.
You told them?
Mm-hmm. No. I thought they were in here with you. looks good.
The one on top?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to put the one on top.
All right. I'm gonna probably be in here for a minute. I'm probably gonna clean her out after, let her relax, clean all this shit out.
So you need to do that first before you want
to eat? Oh, I don't know. I'll be in there in a little bit. Done, girl. You look like you could be done. It's our first successful breeding with these northern emeralds. This guy's already posted up. Look at that. Doesn't get better than that. Girl, looks like you got maybe one more in there. Post it. She definitely has something else in her. You can still see the lump right about there. Where are you going, buddy? Get in there. Get in there. Looks like the last one's about to come. Maybe not. Well, that might be it, guys. Looks like she has something else. Could just be... I don't know. Looks like she has one more to try to push out. This guy's trying to escape, so let's get this guy back in here real quick. Get in there, buddy. Get in there. Get in there. You're trying to bite me. Oh, this guy's getting away again, this little sucker. Oops, sorry, buddy. Get in there. Get in there. You gotta get in there. Just got bit by one. Little sucker. Thought I was hurting him or something. Got me right there. You gonna give me one more? What is this, 8, 9? Are you done, girl? She's done. What was that, about 8? Alright, YouTube. Well, I'm glad we caught it. I seen her moving back and forth from the hot side to the cold side. Wasn't very sure because there isn't too much info out there. And obviously everything you read is not true, because she did not show those signs. She did not go into shed. She hasn't shed since November of last year. We're already in October of this year. Actually, she shed, I think, in December or January, the post-ovulation. I'm not sure exactly. I would have to check. As a matter of fact, let me do that right now. So, let's see exactly. Post-ovulation shed was in May of last year. Ovulation was in April of last year. Her shed was in May, and she hasn't shed since last May. So she's pushing out the rest of that gook, I guess. She looks like she got everything out. Let her, give her another 30-40 minutes, let her relax. Then I'm gonna clean all this up, wipe her down, check her out, make sure there's nothing in her, nothing that didn't come out. She looks good, doesn't look like anything's retained, so we should be in good hands. She did really good. Five years old. She's a mama. She was nice and thick. She does look like she lost weight. But she has all of 22 to put some weight on. Beautiful. Look at these guys once again. That guy looks cool. There's one down here. There's one up there. There's one down there. This guy doesn't look too hot. Get back in there, buddy. I'm gonna start checking them out right now, though. Get back in there, buddy. Alright guys, it's gonna be a long video, but well worth the wait. Bam, there she is. 2022, October. What's today, the 2nd? There we go. 8 Emerald Tree Boa babies. Once again, Reptile Addicts Captive, bred, born, the City of Angels. We're out.